Hello, this is Ancient Jackass Free Free. My call my wall actually frozen a sink is going to help me solve this puzzle. Okay, which block should I push first?
I don't know yet. I can see if I can do it from here. Oh!
Yeah, let me restart that puzzle.
Take the stretch shot.
Now what? You have two more to go.
I know.
Yes,
one more.
Hang on, wait, can I show you something?
Can't move that.
That's the thing. That's why I want to rewind. I think you had it right. Don't! This block right here has to stop right up here.
Yeah.
That ice block has to stop right on top of there. And so the bottom block pushes on top. Now what?
You can't solve it that way.
I can reset
it. So I reset it.
Okay. Let's see if I can try to solve this one. It's about small little movements for the ice. Push. There it is! Now I just need to rewind this bit. Leave that one there. Because I have a plan. Hopefully it works. Okay, it's then pushing these two blocks down. I'm going to go over. Here. And then, yep, I have it. Push. I think I have it. Butts. I just don't understand. That was a forward plan. I think we all got it. And push forward.
Boy, that just wastes only one lap, though.
Yeah.
I got it.
I was going to save state there, so.
Which number?
Four. Okay, so
now I'm stuck on this.
Let's go ahead and try this as it is. Let's see if it will have. Not the block. Huh.
I screwed up.
Of course. Be right back, everyone. Please be patient, everyone. Be back. Connect those two?
Mm-hmm. And then go up here.
Push that. No.
Ah, you're right.
Rewind. Now push that block down. Not up. Got it right this time. Now let's continue. Arg! Why? There you guys. Junction Point. There we go. I hate ice. Yay, full health! Kaka, yes, the man, thanks. Now let's take this back to normal too. Made it to heal on the new safe state. Let's get rid of all these enemies so I have nowhere now. Bring out the Mexico boomerang and hit that button. Do I want to stay here? Okay, let's rewind. So, the cane! Oh, right. This is all called seasons. I don't have the cane. Okay, first. Oh, yeah, break a block. Now, this is a junction point here. Oh, shoot. You missed. Well. Not wait as it goes by. Oh yeah, bomb. Yes! Oh no! On the other side. Yep, I need a key. Shoot, I'll be right back.
I don't know.
Okay.
Good. See if I
could
try.
Yeah, we've been around and got the boss key.
Good. That means we have to go another way around because the key's over that wall somewhere.
Yeah, I know. But I don't know where it could be. So we'll start from the maze itself. Because it's straight down somewhere. Come on, which one?
They're all correct. It's just on the other side that pushes it down. So you have to find a way to get on the other side.
I went through all this for nothing.
Most likely.
I'm going to send back to the middle of the maze.
Just be good. Yeah.
Okay, back to the middle of the maze. How did I get to this point? Yeah, what's up? I'm going to see if there's something
open. Did you open? Yeah, it did open up today. Why are these books has...
Come on, where are you?
I think it's going down until you get to the
front. Yeah, but it's not down. It's not here, so.
Jimmy, go back to the sword part. You go, go forward.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to go forward.
Go back to the first floor. You know the rotation circle?
Well, you mean those bumpers that spin around in circles?
Yeah, the ones that will take as soon as Link shows up.
This thing right here?
No. This thing down here.
Oh, why?
Yeah, you need a bag of gloves. For that. Stop the lights, physics! Just don't care no more.
Yep. Okay, what's the... Stop hanging back. Oh, that was close.
Now don't warp and try to find the... Now you can warp. Because warping is what faster to get down.
Actually, I can find it this way, hopefully. It's all part.
It's right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, use your landing gloves. And go backwards. There you go. Now go down that
right. There you go. Okay.
You go down and grab that chest.
Oh, and there's the key that I need. Thanks.
Exactly.
I knew I missed a key somewhere. Now let's go. Thanks. Now let's get back up there, huh? I shouldn't have picked that key up.
How many I got?
Yes, contemplate six. This is why it's called High World Fantasy for nothing. Why do that?
Yes. Just take the hit and grab the heart.
All bent. Great. Something to blow up.
Yep. I don't get what it is. Oh, it's a phantom.
This goes here. And you're done for today. This Wait. Is it. Thank you.
I think I can solve the puzzle before you end the video.
Okay, memorize.
Okay, fine. I can solve the puzzle. Zigzag. So, dang it.
There's the key.
Now you can end it.
Okay, now I'll just put this here. This is Ancient Checkers Fairy Free signing off. Thank you for watching.